The passage is here, past this wall.
Yes?
This is the place. Once we enter, there'll be no returning until we reach Gels. Ready?
Yes, let's go.
Remember, wherever you land, search for a place that looks like this one. We shall meet sooner or later.
Mean we'll be separated?
It's possible. I lack your ward's talent. Zirel is the lady of time and space. I merely know how to use this arcane knowledge to a limited degree. It's time. Welcome to the Didawed Desert.
There's somewhere in our world.
Ever seen such canyons in your world? Come, you must go.
What is this place?
A very old world, thoroughly raped and destroyed.
Anything live here?
Mainly desert creatures, able to survive months on end without water. Oh, and large sand crabs beneath the surface. We must be careful they don't sense us.
And before, were there any people or elves?
Do you believe humanoids have a monopoly on destroying worlds?
So what did live here? Sentient monsters of some sort?
Look at those cliffs. Remind you of anything?
Look a bit like the bed of a giant river.
Or the bottom of a sea?
Mean there were water creatures here once?
No creatures. Merely a sea.
Trying to say that...
That there are many different worlds and even more forms of life. Many of them intelligent, much more so, in fact, than you humans. But as it turns out, not even that could stop them from exhausting all the resources of their world. To the last drop. Ah, the portal.
Looks more like a ruin.
Appearances can be deceiving.
So what are we waiting for?
For it to open. Shouldn't take but a few moments.
What's going on?
The sand crabs have sensed our presence.
Wonderful.
Enjoy!
Okay.
is. Vapors don't look terribly inviting. Damn it, gotta hold my breath. Any longer and I'd have suffocated. Those clouds, or bolt through them. Ha ha.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own.